Hey guys, what's up? My name is Alex, and awesome you guys are watching to a new video. And I know you're not supposed to see me, you know, with like neat hair, and you know, because I'm always wearing a beanie, like in videos, you know, as you can see right here. I always, you know, are wearing like the beige or black beanie. I don't know where it is. You know, this beanie I wear all the time. So basically, let's move on to the video. And today we're gonna look at a very cool product that I just got a few weeks ago, and that is this Minecraft light up torch. So basically you're not able to see, you know, the light because it's like too bright from a webcam, but I'm gonna show you guys right now some clips that I took with my Canon 600D, and I can show you guys how it looks in the dark. And when you just put it on, as you can see right here, it's a really bright light. It depends on how much battery is still in your battery, you know, kind of shit. Basically, you need 3 AAA batteries to light up this torch, and you know, you can unscrew it at the top, as you can see right here. So basically, you can just flip this and you can just put it like this. So this is like a really durable, you know, hard plastic torch. So, and it's just an awesome, you know, item to have in your room. I think gamers and like me, and you know, and probably you, are just we just want to have some show in our room or setup, whatever. So this is really awesome. So as you can see right here on the Canon footage, it's just with better quality, so you can see how bright the light is. And you can get this off eBay. There's not like a store where you can just get this where I can recommend it you. It's only just go to Amazon or eBay or wherever kind of store you can find this one. It's kind of fun to have this in your room. So basically that's it for this review. If you want to see more of the videos, so feel free to leave a thumbs up down below. It's always appreciated. And if you want to see more of these reviews, feel free to subscribe down below so you won't miss out on any new videos. So I see you guys next week Tuesday with a new review. So basically until then, I'll see you guys soon.
Thank you for watching this video. If you liked the video, be sure to reward it with a thumbs up, or you can subscribe so you won't miss out on any new content. If you want to see more, click the video on the left.